Dear Harry, you played today against the young Dutch grandmaster Jordan van Forest. You managed to win with the black pieces. Can you please summarize the game for our viewers?
I mixed up the order, and I think I play Italian from both sides, and I don't know which is the right way, because every time I play from both colors, I mix it up, and somehow I think it was roughly equal, but then he gave me too many chances for me with Queen A7. Probably he could play A4 instead of I don't remember the move number, but A4 followed by B3 was instead of B3 he could play A4, B4, and B3 to liquidate queenside, and then game would probably be a draw. But then I had this nice bishop, and then slowly I won few pawns, and I won the game. So yeah.
Yes, I wanted to mention this also. It was a quite topical line in the Giuoco Piano. You started with an early h6 to avoid all this bishop g5 shenanigans.
I don't know what I was trying to, but probably bishop g5 is what I didn't like. But there are simply too many ways to play, and no one still figured out which is the best, I guess.
Okay, interesting. I hope you give me some advice as how to play it with black, but you're also not sure, yeah?
No. First I need to learn to give you advice.
You play for the SK Solingen here in the Bundesliga. You are a contender for the title together with Baden-Baden. Today you are going to win, obviously, the match. I think maybe you have won even now. Do you feel any pressure in the team? How do you going into the last rounds of the Bundesliga season?
I still didn't check the results of today's match, and I hope we probably won, or we will win the match. And tomorrow is a crucial game for us, as Baden-Baden most likely will win tomorrow as well. And I guess there is no pressure when you just play for one result. So, but in general, it's nice atmosphere in the team, and we won yesterday's match quite convincingly, and we just need to play good, and that's it, because we were in the lead before March, but it's a good fight and a nice entertainment for the spectators, I guess, since both teams, Baden-Baden and Solingen, is fighting out until the last match. So yeah, tomorrow will be interesting match also, I hope.
Last question: here in Berlin, we play with all teams at one place. A lot of players, quite a lot of spectators. How do you feel about that? Are you used to it? And how do you feel the atmosphere here?
I think I played all the teams at one place long time ago, probably 2011 or somewhere, maybe 2011. It's nice to see so many spectators coming to watch the game, and also these are holidays time, and still so many people are interested to watch the final three games in Schach Bundesliga. And I hope we will give the nice entertainment for them tomorrow as well.
Thank you, Harry, for the interview.
Thank you.
And good luck.